Hello everyone, welcome to the InDesign tutorial. In this tutorial you will learn how to write your bachelor or master thesis with the program InDesign. InDesign is a layout program. You can do, for example, magazines with this or books, but you also can use it pretty good for your bachelor thesis. If you have a lot of pictures, it's going to be really easy to do your layout with this program. As an example, I will show you homework I did a few days ago. So you can do a lot of things with this program, and I'm going to cover everything that you need to create something like this. So you can do title page and then a table of contents. This is generated automatically. You will also learn how to draw little cute dinosaurs. Then I'm going to show you how to import pictures from other papers and don't lose quality, for example. Then you're going to learn how to create your own graphics. And also, of course, we're going to cover typography, so making the text look really good. And we're also going to talk about how to make a good reference list really easy with not much effort. So if you want, you can go ahead and go to the next lecture. And I wish you a lot of fun with this course, and I hope it's helpful. You're really welcome to leave us some comments or suggestions, so if you have questions, feel free to ask. Enjoy the course!